Well, I decided to drive the trough road, you guys, and usually this time of year the river is blown out, muddy, and as you can see, we got the remnants of the Mother's Day caddis hatch going on right now. There's caddis everywhere, and I'm going to see if I can reach some of them from up here. I never would have thought this was going on, and the fish are up. See if I can get to some of them. Pretty crazy. I'm not even gonna take my four weight, five weight out. I'm just walking down here with my four weight. We'll go from there. Yeah, I saw a guide boat down here on the other side of the bridge. And I got down, was crossing this bridge right here. There's caddis everywhere. So, let's see if we can do something about it. I'm not even going to change the fly. I've got this comparadon on here. I'll bet they'll eat it as a caddis if I can reach a fish. There we go. All right, guys. 60 foot cast required, right into the foam line. I just jumped out of the car. Let's see if we can pull this off. I probably need my five weight, but let's see. There's no way this time of year I should be able to stand down here in the river. But the river is so low because of drought. They're little dinks, it looks like, but you never know, man. Plus, who cares? I might have to put the devil bug on. This is kind of ideal devil bug conditions. If you know what I'm saying. There we go. Nice. I don't think, oh, I lost them. Bummer. All right, well, we had an eat. How good was that? Yeah, this is like bonus fishing. I would have never thought this opportunity would present itself. Unreal. That was a pretty good fish, actually. Make sure I still have a fly on here, which I do. Hey, all right, guys. Tail out fish, back here in the heavy water. See if we can stick one of those guys. Big or not. Got caddis everywhere. Move down here. Throw a shorter cast to these guys. All right. Ooh. There we go. Nice. 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 Oh, unreal. Who would have thought it, driving the trough road? Major caddis hatch, and I got a comparadon on here. I didn't even want to change. I saw so many fish up. I might be fishing here for a while. Should have brought my net down here. Say I got a fairly sweet brownie on here. Yeah, that'll work. Catch those all afternoon if I can. I might have to go up to my car and get a net. And my five weight. Sweet. All right, Colorado River brown trout. There's nothing wrong with that. Settle down there, Buster. Yeah, who'd have thought it? There we go. take those all day. Look at all these caddis. It's a blanket hatch. It is going off. Some happy fish out here. I'll go to a devil bug if I have to, but I'm gonna keep throwing this thing until it either breaks off or falls apart. Meantime, I got some heads up out here. I don't know if you can see all the caddis on the video, but they are going off. Unreal that I walked into this. Again, this time of year, typically, this caddis hatch is happening when the water is so high and muddy. You don't have a prayer of catching any of these fish. I need a little more. There we go. See if that gets them. And they are eating recklessly. Oh, I think I pulled that out of his mouth. Yeah, I could use the 5-weight for sure. But who has time to waste when this is happening? Oh! So this is the Colorado River just below.